It's a question we get all the time from first-time buyers of skid steers or compact track loaders. What should I buy? Here are a few of the core differences between tires and tracks that may have an impact on your decision. A rubber tire skid steer is better suited for working on improved surfaces such as asphalt, concrete, and hard-packed rock and gravel. You're going to have greater traction on those surfaces. Tires cost less to replace than rubber tracks, and skid steers generally have a lower initial purchase price than track loaders. Skid steers also provide faster top ground speeds and excellent maneuverability, and are better suited for working in environments where tight turns may be needed. A perfect example of this would be in snow removal operations and truck loading on hard surfaces. Rubber track compact track loaders are great for working off-road and in softer underfoot conditions. The low ground pressure results in less rutting and site cleanup at the end of the project, which of course saves in time and materials when it comes to cleanup of the job site. They're also great for working on grass and other surfaces you don't want to disturb. The greater percentage of surface contact on the tracks allows for excellent stability in lifting and loading operations. And the tracks allow for the machine to operate more evenly over uneven surfaces, making it great for operating attachments such as dozer blades and precision grading solutions. And with that much weight and track on the ground, you get a little more traction and pushing power when working off-road. For more information on Case compact track loaders or skid steers, please visit your local Case dealer or visit us on casece.com.